अहो बताद्यद्भुतमेष रक्षसा बालो निवृत्तिं गमितोभ्यगायात् पुनः हिंस्रः हिंस्रस्वपापेन विहिंसितः खलः हिंस्रस्वपापेन विहिंसितः खलः साधुः समत्वेन साधुः समत्वेन भयाद्विमुच्यते
As the entire Gokula was celebrating the delightful arrival of Bhagavan, Kamsa, on the other hand, after being threatened by Durga Devi that the child who would bring an end to him is already born elsewhere, sends demons to kill all the newly born children. Among them, the first one was Putana. Putana, after killing many children, came to Nanda's house to bring an end to Krishna, who has no end. She pretended to cuddle the child and feed him milk, but the wondrous child killed her and bestowed her with moksha. After this, the demon Shakatasura came in the disguise of a cart, and little Krishna destroyed him by a mere kick with his tiny leg. Kamsa then sent Trinavarta, who came in the form of a whirlwind and swept Krishna away with him, lifting him to the sky. But Bhagavan dragged him down from the sky and killed him. The Gopas and Gopis were wonderstruck by these deeds of Krishna. They were relieved to see Krishna's safe return after these threats. They spoke in praise of his miraculous deeds to Yashoda and Nanda Baba. Like the inhabitants of Gokula, Sri Swamiji, in this Madhura Geetam, praises Krishna's valor to Yashoda Mata, mentioning how he killed the trio of asuras. And he also sings, "This Krishna, who wins over the fraudulent ones, can be easily won over by those who have pure, unblemished devotion and love for him."
Smarare Bhagavatam, Smarare Bhagavatam, Vena Smarare Bhagavatam, Vena Smarare Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam.
Mm-hmm. கள்ளமற்ற